Most light commercial and residential buildings use single-phase power. As well, in some mechanical rooms, three-phase AC power is stepped down to make single-phase power available. Now there's a pumping solution that offers great long-term value for light-duty applications such as heating systems, groundwater loops, geothermal systems, and domestic water recirculation where the available power is single-phase. Design envelope pumps from Armstrong are built to a design standard carried over from commercial pumps. They are built to last, are easy and economical to repair, and are now available for use with single-phase power, 200 to 230 volts from 1/3 to 2 horsepower. Compared to conventional ECM circulators or pumps with loose drives and standard induction motors, Armstrong Design Envelope Permanent Magnet Motor Pumps, or DEPM pumps, also provide up to 30% operating cost savings. These savings are the result of several design innovations that make Armstrong DEPM pumps clearly superior. These innovations include the ability to adjust both the design point and the set point based on the actual on-site conditions, a quadratic pressure control curve versus a linear pressure control curve, and a constant flow function for maintaining the desired flow rate in recirculation applications. DEPM pumps can also be installed in vertical piping. This makes them a perfect solution for light-duty fluid flow applications where piping in the mechanical room is often installed vertically. But the greatest savings are delivered in the long term through the improved energy efficiencies that come from adjusting system flow to meet demand and applying pumping capacity for the best overall efficiency. Because HVAC systems function at part load for the vast majority of operating hours, it can be more cost-effective to design a pump installation using multiple pumps in parallel instead of a duty standby configuration. Based on the function of that building and the importance of guaranteed uptime in serving that function, the pump selection and sizing can reflect an appropriate level of redundancy. For example, a flow capacity split of 50-50 would result in each of the two pumps being sized for 50% of the design flow. If one of the pumps is offline for service, the remaining pump could still provide as much as 70% of the design flow rate. Multiple smaller pumps, configured in parallel, are less expensive than fewer, larger pumps and circulators installed in the traditional duty standby configuration. Even more important, pumps installed in parallel can be staged and controlled for best efficiency across the entire pump array. Armstrong Parallel Sensorless Pump Control is an algorithm embedded in the pump controller that stages multiple pumps on and off and regulates pump speed based on best efficiency. This control approach saves an additional 10 to 30% in operating costs. Aside from the savings, the most rewarding part of owning and operating a design envelope pump is the connectivity. When a pump is installed in a remote part of a building, being able to track performance from anywhere is a great time saver. Armstrong's Pump Manager service connects your design envelope pump to the cloud and provides pump performance tracking along with alerts, alarms, and data storage, so you never have to guess at how the pump is operating. Pump Manager is a cloud-based service that provides industry-leading pump analytics and performance insights. For maintenance and support beyond pump performance tracking, Armstrong also offers a full suite of expert services. Offering services in the areas of design, optimization, startup, commissioning, performance management, maintenance, repairs, performance upgrades, and replacement parts, Armstrong's 360 service and support provides complete solution support for engineers, contractors, and owners to help them get the best possible performance and value from their mechanical systems at every phase in the life cycle of a building. Armstrong Design Envelope Pumps can serve all your HVAC pumping applications, large or small, and are now available for installations that use single-phase power. For more information, visit us at www.armstrongfluidtechnology.com.